Respected teachers and my dear friends, I, Mohammad Uzair, is here to express my views on Labour's Day. International Labour's Day is observed on 1st May every year. It is also known as International Workers' Day, Labour's Day and May Day. We know that the workers receive minimum by selling his own labour. That is why International Labour's Day is celebrated across the world from 1st May and encourage the international labour. In this article, we will study why International Labour Day is celebrated. Labor is the part of society on which all economic advancement rests. Even in the mechanical era of present time, the importance of Labor Day not decrease. For example, industry, trade, agriculture, construction of buildings, bridges and roads, etc. Contribution of labor plays a crucial role, so we can say for the production. In India, labor refers to the employment where around 94% India's working population is a part of the unorganized sector. Unorganized sector means unlicensed self-employed of unregistered economic activity like handicrafts, farmers, rural traders, etc. Therefore, it is our duty to respect them as they offered their services to us. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. I am Ann Mushir, is here to speak the thought for Labor Day. All labor that uplifts humanity has dignity and importance and should be undertaken with painstaking excellence. It means that we should respect labor who sacrifice their lives in giving us comforts. Thank you.